Drown in the fire and kick it back again. And the toast is there.